Whalers trying to get it out, and they can't. Lemieux to the side of the net, and bodies all over the place. Here's Lemieux with a shot. Scores! Well, yes, it did. The Canadians have won it.
Claude Lemieux puts it right up under the bar. On a, what looked like a harmless play, he walked out from behind the net and stuck it up over Lemieux's shoulder.
The Whalers are arguing. But the Canadians are celebrating, and it's official.
Well, I think we're going to see in the replay that that puck was in. Andy Van Hellemo was in perfect position right along the icing line, about 15 feet from the net. Pointed it in right away.
Here's the announcement.
Son sixième des séries, compté par numéro 32. Canadiens goal is sixth of the series, scored by number 32. Claude Lemieux.
Well, there's nothing like winning it in overtime in the seventh game, Dick, but I can tell you this, there's absolutely nothing like losing.
And number 39, Ryan Strudlin.